2007.
The time is 2:22
p.m.
and this is our time capsule. When I grow up, I want to be a famous photographer.
When I'm older, I want to be a doctor.
When I'm older, I want to own a popular shop.
Doctor, doctor, I got a bellyache.
We'll soon sort that out.
Be a football player in 2012. I want to be a fashion designer.
I'm Sendon. When I grow up, I want to be a TV presenter.
I'm Billy, and when I grow up, I want to be a weather reporter.
The 6 o'clock news has finished. Join us tomorrow at 8 a.m. Over to Billy.
Down south is a bit cold. Up north is a, like, warm. And over here it's raining. Bye.
My name's Billy, and when I grow up, I want to be a mechanic in Las Vegas.
Thank you very much.
Where's my spanner?
Elvis has left the building.
I'm sleeping in the school.
I'm the student.
I'm the teacher.
I'm the waterfall.
We're the Himalayas.
I'm Mount Everest.
It was a long journey and the snow was up to our knees.
In Nepal, it's very cold and the altitude is very high.
It was very hard to breathe because of the thin air.
I can't breathe.
You're the
hard working and very tiring. Please don't try to attempt this.
We could do this.
We had to sleep in sleeping bags and a tent in the snow.
Some children live in the school because they're homeless.
We are all sleeping in our school.
The teacher in Nepal is called Siang. He's the kindest person and he only thinks about the children.
Good night, children.
Good night.
We are having breakfast. We have soup.
The people in Nepal are kind and friendly and speak many different languages.
Jojo Lapa!
I am the shepherd. I am responsible for taking on my cow, my goat, and my pig.
We are having lunch. We have soup.
We like dancing for festivals and special occasions.
Breakfast, lunch and dinner, they eat curry or soup. For snack, they could eat lemon, boiled egg or chili cucumber.
Sports hall.
Yay!
This is our history museum. We have artifacts from World War II.
This is where we eat our lunch. It's very yummy.
Oh, yeah.
Fantastic.
These are our laptops.
Now stop!